Throughout Sonic's amazing 20-year history, one of the outstanding features of the games has been the music. Over the years, every composer has brought their own style to the game, forging a unique soundtrack to the Sonic franchise. And you can expect another legendary soundtrack later this year when new release Sonic Generations pulls together some of the franchise's most renowned composers who have revamped classic tunes. Probably the most famous of all Sonic tracks is Green Hill in Sonic the Hedgehog, one of the remix tracks included in the game. And the man behind the original was Masato Nakamura, lead guitarist of famed Japanese band Dreams Come True.
I didn't treat Sonic as a game, but a film. You know, because it has a very strong story. So I wanted to create a movie music or film music.
Remarkably, when he composed this, the original version, Nakamura-san only had still images of the game to assist him.
My inspiration comes from each graphic, you know, each stages. So if I can see a red color, my music's gonna be like a, you know, a volcano stuff. Or if I can see ice, I wanted to create a kind of icy music. At the same time, the Mega Drive sound system is very limited. Maybe we could use four sound or at the same time. That limitation, you know, inspired me a lot.
There were fewer limitations for Jun Senoe, band member of Crush 40 and a true veteran of Sonic music, working first as a composer and then sound director on many titles, including the Sonic Adventure games.
そうですね、トータルで言ったらもう100曲以上は多分作ってはいると思うんですけれども、まあその中で好きなもの、強いてあげれるならば、ソニックアドベンチャー2のテーマ曲のリブ&ラン。あとはそのタイトルの中のステージ曲の一つだった Escape from the City という曲ですね。
And of all the amazing soundtracks, the Sonic Adventure games do seem to be something of a favorite among fans and composers.
ソニックのタイトルの、楽曲を制作して今までで一番、楽しかったなと思う、思い出はですね、ソニックアドベンチャーの楽曲制作になります。あそこで、録音の楽しさっていうのを知ったし、知りましたし、世界中のプレイヤーのこのなんて言うんでしょう、クオリティの高さというのをもうまざまざと、肌に感じた初めてのタイトルでした。
Sonic Generations celebrates the 20th anniversary of Sonic and sees classic and modern Sonic together for the first time in a game. And as a special treat for Sonic music fans, the accompanying music includes modern and retro versions of famous tunes.Plus the bonus of other iconic music from the Sonic franchise, which can be unlocked in the game and played on any of the game's levels. Look out for Sonic Generations from November.